Need you to tell me this is love. This one term for the kind of woman that my mother raised me to not be, and I call it a do-nothing bitch. She's like the kind of chick that just like just tries to be pretty and be taken care of by somebody else. That's why I think it's hilarious. Like if people like say that my body looks masculine or something like that, I'm just like, listen, just because my body was developed for a purpose other than fucking millionaires doesn't mean it's masculine. I think it's femininely badass as fuck because there's not a single muscle on my body that isn't for a purpose because I'm not a do-nothing bitch.
Do we have any divas in the house tonight? I want y'all to help me sing. Stop the track, let me say that. Don't you give me a minute and I'll be right back. Really around the world and it's that I couldn't get. I done got so sick and filthy with binges I can't spit. Tell me something. Wake your bowels. Shout out to my girl Kelly, I love you. Michelle, I love you. If you survived anything in your life, I need you to put your fist up right now. Y'all ready? Now that you're out of my life, I'm so much better. You thought that I'd be weak without you. Thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. Thought that I'd be sad when I
for what? Compromising for what reason? A man comes into my life and I have to compromise? Stupid.
it hot like fire. Question.
Girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful, otherwise you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I'm expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. A marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist, a person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
Sing to me. You wake up,
flawless,
post up,
flawless,
round around in that day, flossing on that day. Is your diamond,
flawless,
your diamond,
flawless,
is your rock,
flawless.
I see your shirt.
Flawless. Say, I woke up like this. I woke up like this.
I want y'all to be even louder now. Come on.
Ladies in your man at home. The club is full of ballers.
celebrate who you are. And know that sensuality is a gift. This gift gives you power. This power can manipulate. This power can celebrate. What would you do with this power? Would you let go? Would you surrender? I can make you surrender. If you make the right selection, the passion intensifies like a drug. Are you high right now? Can you reach me? Harnessing the power of your body requires responsibility. Seduction is much more than beauty. It is generous. It is intelligent. It's mysterious. It's exclusive. So tonight, I choose you.
Drunk in love, we be all night. Let's How y'all feeling about yourselves? Philly, I said, how you feeling about yourselves? Say, I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my. I'm feeling my. Feeling my. Feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my. Everybody, say, I'm. Say, I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my. I'm feeling my. Feeling my. Feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my. I'm feeling my. Feeling my. Feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my. Change the game when that digital drop. Know you was when that digital popped. I stopped the world. One more time. Philly, I need y'all to be as loud as you can. I'm feeling my. Change the game.
question, Miss Sex. Do you like sex?
Le sexe. Je veux dire l'activité physique.
Sex. I mean the physical activity.
Le coït.
Coitus.
Tu aimes ça?
Do you like it?
Tu ne t'intéresses pas au sexe?
You're not interested in sex?
Les hommes pensent que les féministes détestent le sexe, mais c'est une activité très stimulante et naturelle que les femmes adorent.
Men think that feminists hate sex, but it's a very stimulating and natural activity that women love.
Too long. bedroom turn my way. Slap me. I'm into the doorway. Kiss, bite my hunting lungs. Sit the sheep. I know if I'm hunting you, it must be haunting me.
Bliss. Erase. Stormy. Clear. Complicated. Rational. Flexible, irrational, escape, I need you now, unleashed, I need you now, enclose, I need you now, sublime, I need you now, daylight's wasted, I need you now. Kiss me. Kiss me. Before they turn the lights out. Kiss me. Daylight's wasted. Kiss me. Baby, love me. Lights out. This next song I can't do without y'all. I'm gonna sing a line and then I want y'all to repeat after me. You think y'all can do that? You think y'all can do that? I want y'all to sing with all your heart and soul.
Tumbling down. Phoebe.
All right. Y'all ready to have fun? I need everyone to put their hands up. And I need them to snap their fingers like this. Y'all ready to have a good time, right? I want to hear y'all say, yeah. Yeah.
Hey!
Not yet. I do that too. I want y'all to dance like y'all at a wedding, family reunion. Hey. Yes. We all family tonight. Y'all can be a bit louder. I do. Say. Bring the beat in.
Wonder where my secret lies. I'm not cute or built to suit a fashion model size. When I start to tell them, they think I'm telling lies. I say, it's in the reach of my arms, the span of my hips, the stride of my step, the curl of my lips. I'm a woman, phenomenal. I walk into a room just as cool as you please. And to a man, the fellows stand or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes, the flash of my teeth, the swing in my waist, the joy in my feet. I'm a woman, phenomenally. Men themselves have wondered what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner mystery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say, It's in the arch of my back, the sun of my smile, the ride of my breasts, the grace of my style. I'm a woman, phenomenally. Now you understand just why my head's not bowed. I don't shout or jump about or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing, it ought to make you proud. I say, it's in the click of my heels, the bend of my hair, the palms of my hands, the need for my care, because I'm a woman. Phenomenal.
Hey!
so much.